Is there any verified lead for remdesivir injection?
Went to donate plasma. And unfortunately, that lady is no more.
I really believe the system is broken. And if we don't help each other as people, our community is going to fail.
WhatsApp groups and chats where people have just been so desperately asking for help.
We can't expect someone who's sitting outside the ICU to make these 50 calls and figure out where is my next ventilator bed going to be.
It's not the healthcare system that's failed us, but our government. We're touching new heights where hospital beds, oxygen supplies, plasma and medicines are running short. This is because what the government was supposed to do is now being handled by people themselves on social media.
Yes, we could have actually been able to handle this pandemic in a much better way if we would have been prepared for it. But unfortunately, that wasn't the case. And yes, there's a shortage of every single thing in our country right now.
My own grandfather got in a very bad condition last week. तो उनको ऑक्सीजन सपोर्ट लगाना पड़ा था जिसकी वजह से मुझे ऑन ग्राउंड प्रॉब्लम्स समझ आई लोगों की कि ऑक्सीजन की वजह से क्या हो सकती हैं।
Once you kind of realize that every second person you know has tested positive, everybody is trying to gather resources. I don't think the medical system as such has failed because they're still constantly working. If you have 10 beds, you can only have 10 patients in an hospital. You can't have 100 people. If you have only one doctor treating 10 people, that's the limit for that doctor.
Many individuals, content creators and organizations have proactively started sharing the information on their handles, different pages and groups.
I started this initiative called covidmealsforindia.com. COVID Meals for India is a platform जहाँ पे एक home chef और a volunteer connect कर सकता है COVID patient के साथ.
We try to find ICU beds, normal beds for people. Again, through calling hospitals and verifying the availability. We are also sharing numbers for any home testing. So these are the broad categories wherein we are trying to help people.
पिछले ढाई महीने से मैं Instagram community के साथ काम कर रही हूँ to collect the COVID resources, the information on COVID resources. From these resources, I mean the availability of beds in different cities of India, oxygen cylinders, cans, concentrators, and plasma donors. As content creators, we cannot help in just reducing that shortage of supplies, but we can actually just help people get those kind of information that they need or any lead that they need in that time.
In our hyper-connected world, the online community has proven to be a helpful resource. It has rallied people together for the greater good. Some are working on the ground to fill in the health system gaps.
रोज लगभग 300-400 DMs और tweets आते हैं help मांगने के लिए, and we are now being able to help people through covidmealsforindia.com.
I think this was the absolute need of the hour, and we felt this was the decent, right thing to do. We had the resources, we had the manpower, we had influential people who could amplify and reach some of these leads.
The only thing that I really, really take care of is that I verify these leads, which means I call on these leads, I drop them a WhatsApp message, and if they reply, if they take up the phone, then I know for sure that okay, this is working and I can forward it to someone else.
No platform is perfect, no solution is perfect, no government is probably perfect, but social media has given us the ability to share our experiences. It has also changed the way social media was seen in the past. This time, social media is showing us the real picture of what the country is dealing with. It has become a temporary healthcare solution system or communication system from those who want to help.
Social media has done a really, really great, has played a really, really great part in this pandemic. People have reached out to each other, they have formed communities. So it's very overwhelming to see that kind of support that's been coming around.
I'm glad that I'm being able to help my community, and I hope COVID Meals for India is able to sort of meal out for everybody in this country.
I remember this one person who told me that he will never ever forget this for the rest of his life. It just leaves a very positive impact on you.
And this is just a little bit giving back to the community and to people who have been giving us so much love. So I just hope that everyone does the same and you all be safe.
If you're feeling helpless about what you can do sitting at home, then you can use your platforms to amplify trusted and verified resources only. One tweet, one post, one story share can make a difference.